Hi friends, it's Silke from Philadelphia's Magic Gardens again. So today, hopefully you made a heart-shaped box for Valentine's Day, and maybe you used a heart that was drawn by Isaiah Zagar. So Isaiah is known for doing all kinds of portraits within his mosaics, and he also just includes a lot of body parts. So I want to show you some body parts today that we have in the mosaics. So in this very, very small area on the ground, we have tons of body parts that Isaiah has created. And he's drawn these on a commercial tile that was donated and then refired it in his kiln. So it's really, really will last a long time. So there's a nose body part, a random ear. There's a hand. There are some lips. There's an eye. There's a knee. This is a leg with a sock. There's a whole arm with a hand, some feet, lots of body parts in one small area. So we hope you can come and see us really soon and see lots of body parts in Philadelphia's Magic Gardens.